one and one half wandering Jews, free to wander wherever they choose, are traveling together in the Sangre de Cristo, in the Blood of Christ mountains of New Mexico. On the last leg of a journey they started a long time ago, the arc of a love affair, rainbows in the high desert air, mountain passes slipping into stones, hearts and bones, hearts and bones, hearts and bones. Thinking back to the season before, looking back through the cracks in the door, two people were married, the act was outrageous, the bride was contagious, she burned like a bride. These events may have had some effect on the man with the girl by his side, the arc of a love affair, his hands rolling down her hair. Love like lightning shaking till it moans, hearts and bones, hearts and bones, hearts and bones, hearts and bones. She said, why don't we drive through the night? We'll wake up down in Mexico. Oh, why? I don't know nothing about no Mexico. Tell me why won't you love me for who I am, where I am? He said, 'cause that's not the way the world is, baby. That's not the way the world is, baby. This is how I love you, baby. This is how I love you, baby. This is how I love you, baby. Wandering Jews return to their natural coasts to resume old acquaintances and step out occasionally and speculate who had been damaged the most. Easy time will determine if these consolations will be their reward. The arc of a love affair waiting to be restored. You take two bodies and you twirl them into one, their hearts and their bones, and they won't come undone. Hearts and bones, hearts and bones, hearts and bones.